Hello and good morning. How are you today? It's Saturday. It's the weekend. Welcome to it. Hope you guys are having a good one so far, and it will continue. It's February 24th, and we have no shout-outs again today. And for the song, I'm going to go to That Man of Many Words, Bob Dylan, from 1966. Bob was at one of his peaks. The words were just like spewing out, so many. And you can see from 66 with the Blonde on Blonde album, which was a double LP, one of the first, if not the first. Ton of great tunes. One whole side of the double LP was Sad-Eyed Lady of the Lowlands, the ode to his muse, Sarah, who was his wife or was about to become his wife, I can't be sure. And you had I Want You and Just Like a Woman, Rainy Day Women, numbers 12 and 35, Visions of Johanna. Just, man, some of the songs were just pouring out. Dylan was doing lots of drugs, lots of speed. I don't know where it was coined, if it was a critic or what. Somebody coined this era of Bob's songs, the thin, wild, mercury sound. And it sounds about right, whatever it means. And so this song I want to do from Blonde on Blonde is called Absolutely Sweet Marie, and here it comes. Well, you railroad gate, you know I just can't jump it. Sometimes it gets so hard, you see. I'm just sitting here beating on my trumpet. Yeah, with all those promises that you kept for me. Where are you tonight, sweet Marie? Well, I waited for you when I was half sick. Waited for you when you hated me. Well, I waited for you inside of the frozen traffic. When you knew I had some other place to be. Ah, but where are you tonight, sweet Marie? Anybody can be just like me, obviously. But then now again, not too many can be like you, fortunately. Well, six white horses that you did promise will finally deliver down to the penitentiary. But to live outside the law, you must be honest. Yeah, I know you always say that you agree. Oh, but where are you tonight, my sweet Marie? Yeah, I don't know how it happened, but the riverboat captain, he knows my fate. But everybody else, even yourself, they're just gonna have to wait. Well, I got fever down in my pockets. The Persian drunkard, yeah, he follows me. Oh, I can take him to your house, but I can't unlock it. Oh, you see, you forgot to leave me with the key. And where are you tonight, my sweet Marie? Well, I've been in jail when all my mail showed that a man can't give his address out to bad company. And now I stand here looking at your yellow railroad in the ruins of your balcony, wondering, where are you tonight, my sweet Marie?
Marie. Where are you tonight, my sweet Marie?
Absolutely, Sweet Marie, Bob Dylan. And that's your Saturday tune. And we'll see you guys tomorrow. Stay safe out there and keep on the sunny side. Bye-bye.